Welcome to Circuit Rider Radio. I'm your host, Charles Taylor. And for the next hour, we're going to be bringing you the best of Christian country music.
Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve, going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the
midsummer night. Some won't feel the power and some won't see the signs. No one knows tonight's the night things happen in the sky. And some will still be sleeping when the thief comes round tonight.
They don't know there's gonna be an invasion. They don't know church will leave. They don't know there's gonna be an invasion.
Deaf and ears shall open,
blinded eyes shall see.
California people live in fear of another quake. And in an embassy in Egypt, there's blood on the floor. There's children going hungry in San Salvador. In Paris, there's a party, and in Washington, a feast. And from a podium in Moscow, you can hear them cry, peace, peace.
They don't know there's gonna be an invasion. They don't know that the church will leave. They don't know there's gonna be an invasion.
When deafened ears shall open,
blinded eyes shall see.
And blinded eyes shall see.
You're listening to Circuit Rider Radio Worldwide.
A baby in a manger, the town of Bethlehem. Wise men had the heart to know he was the great I Am. They crossed the desert many miles to kneel down at his feet. That led them seemed to tell them what had come to be. The sun's gonna rise and shine, make the lame walk, the deaf talk, and give sight back to the blind. Bring a light into the darkness no one can deny. As sure as there's a heaven, the sun's gonna rise and shine. Age of 33, prophecy fulfilled. On the cross at Calvary, his blood for man was spilled.
The sky was black as midnight, but neath the darkened moon,
voices rang and angels sang, dancing round the tomb.
The sun's gonna rise and shine. He'll take away the keys of death. Grave will lose its bind. Hell will be defeated in 3 days of time.
On resurrection morning, the sun's gonna rise and shine.
It's been 2,000 years, but the story's still the same. For those who will believe in him and call upon his name, the sun's gonna rise and shine. Heal the sick, raise the dead, the savior of mankind. The day will soon be dawning, will be the end of time. King of kings, Lord of lords, the sun rise and shine. Jesus, Son of glory, will send your soul and mine.
Brother, are you ready?
The sun's gonna rise and shine.
Wow, that was a powerful set. Carrie Underwood, Jesus Take the Wheel. There's Gonna Be an Invasion by the Marksman. And Randy Travis singing Rise and Shine.
left of me, I commit to you all the rest of my life. I want every step I take to be guided by your light. I've done wrong for so long, all was not well, and the road I was traveling down was leading straight to hell. Lord, you swept me off my feet. You made my life complete. You made me what I wanted to be. I owe my life to you. I love you through and through. Lord, you saved my soul from a burning hell. Lord, which way to turn? I need you every day. If I get lost on life's path, Lord, show me the way. Lord, I'm dry, give me drink from your living well. I know you still love me, even when I fail. Lord, you swept me off my feet. You made my life complete. You made me what I wanted to be. I owe my life to you. I love you through and through. Lord, you saved my soul from a burning hell. Lord, you swept me off my feet. You made my life complete. You made me what I wanted to be. I owe my life to you. I love you through and through. Lord, you saved my soul from a burning hell. Lord, you saved my soul from a burning
I've just seen The Rock of Ages by Greg Kharkov, You Saved My Soul from a Burning Hell by Lyle Stubbs, and Patty Workman performing Run Devil Run.
I've been lying awake at night, thinking about the words he told us. It seemed that preacher knew all about me as I sat back on that pew. I've been thinking about my life and all the precious time I've wasted. And I can't stand the thought of leaving this old world not knowing if I'm right. If tomorrow never comes, would I go to be with Jesus? Could I stand before the man with nail prints in his hands and give account for what I've done? When my time on earth is through, will heaven await me? Or will I be turned away to where the sinner's hell awaits if tomorrow never comes? What if all these things are true? The Bible says about Jesus, and this heaven to gain and hell to shun ain't no fairy tale. I'll have nothing to lose and everything. If I lay down my selfish pride and humbly call on Jesus' name. If tomorrow never comes, would I go to be with Jesus? Could I stand before the man with nail prints in his hands and give account for what I've done? My time on earth is through. Will heaven await me? Or will I be turned away to where the sinner's hell awaits if tomorrow never comes? Or will I be turned away to where the sinner's hell awaits if tomorrow never comes?
I turned on the television, tried to catch a little news. There was Dan the newsman with all his liberal views. He talked about a wedding, but they only showed two men. So I wrote a little email with an invite just for him. Come on down to the farm, come on out to the barn. You won't see two roosters walking arm in arm. They couldn't make a chicken, they don't have an egg to hatch. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that. Now in this little email I commenced to tell him how two mares can't make a stallion and two bulls can't have a cow. It takes a male and female or the species can't go on. There'll be no reproduction if the plumbing is all wrong. Come on down to the farm, come on out to the barn. You won't see two roosters walking arm in arm. They couldn't make a chicken, they don't have an egg to hatch. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that. Teach our children all about the birds and bees. Now the world is telling them, do anything you please. They need to read their Bible, cause they need to know the truth. A million happy ganders couldn't make a single goose. Come on down to the farm, come on out to the barn. You won't see two roosters walking arm in arm. They couldn't make a chicken, they don't have an egg to hatch. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that.
Amen. That was them Bowmans. If Tomorrow Never Comes, Debbie Bennett singing Remember Me and Come On Down to the Farm by Mr. Rick Winger. Brother Rick can testify that there are no gay roosters in Montana.
Yes, I wonder, what did I ever do to be worthy of his redeeming love? I can't believe what God has done. He sacrificed his son, and I wonder, what did I and help crucify him. I've even lied about the price that I would pay. Now that I know him, there's so much I owe him for digging me out from the depths of suffering and oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, what did I ever do to be worthy of his redeeming love? I can't believe what God has done. He sacrificed his son, and I wonder, what did I me, said he won't forget me, even wrote my name down in his book of life. He'll arrive in a twinkling but I haven't an inkling of why he'd say a fool like me. Oh Lord, I don't know why. Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, what did I ever do to be worthy of his redeeming love? I can't believe what God has done.
The stars shine and bright, I stand there and wonder alone. If a cowboy like me, so rough-hewn and free, could ever make heaven his home. And I think back my wild younger days, like a stray I was aimless and lost. But the Savior came into my heart as a friend. Now I'm wearing the brand of the cross.
Home, heaven, and lost. For someday he'll say, welcome home, little stray, 'cause you're wearing the brand of the cross. When you die in that grave, by and by, you'll be known by the brand that you wear. Whose side you are on and where you belong in that last final round up of there.
Home, heavenly home, I'm no longer so aimless and lost.
For someday he'll say, welcome home, little stray, 'cause you're wearing the brand of the cross.
This world to behold, it's filled with pleasure, silver and gold. All these things can't satisfy me. I want to go to glory. In glory I will never grow old. I'll have a mansion on streets paved with gold. God will wipe all my tears away. I see no night there, just one endless day. I want to go to glory someday, to live in that beautiful land far away. I got a glimpse
performed in that land. No sickness, no dying there to plague man. No blind or crippled in that land so fair. Little children will play without worry or care. Nothing that defileth shall enter those gates. No lies, no gossip, no strife or hate. No murders or adulterers in that land I'll see.
I want to go to glory. I want to go to glory someday. To live in that beautiful land far away. I got a glimpse of heaven, you see. I want to go.
And in that set, we had Melanie Walker singing I Wonder, Brand of the Cross by the Babcocks, and I Want to Go to Glory by Alan and Cheryl Flowers.
Life had lost all meaning in this prison house of sin. Confusion, doubt, and guilt was the bondage I was in. Then a man with nail scars in his hands came and bought my liberty. I was pardoned from my sins. He set me free. He set me free from the chains that had me bound in sin.
Chains that had me bound in sin.
He turned my life around the night that I was born again. And it was more than just the water that swept over me.
Jesus washed my sins away. Chains that had me bound in sin.
He turned my life around the night that I was born again. And it was more than just the water that swept over me.
Jesus washed my sins away. Jesus washed my sins away. He set me free.
John was baptizing down by the river Jordan. Jesus came unto him, and when he saw him coming down to the waters, these are are the words John said. Behold the Lamb that takes away man's sin. Behold the Lamb. Prepare ye the way for him. This same Jesus was brought before the council, falsely accused that day, and brought unto Pilate, hoping he would condemn him. But these are the words he heard him say. Behold the man. I find no reason he should die. Behold the man. Yet the crowds cried, crucify. On the Mount of Olives, some men were watching as the clouds took Jesus away. While they stood looking, an angel came to them, and these are the words that he proclaimed. Behold the King that you see going away. Coming back someday. Yes, he's coming back someday.
What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Well, we're coming up from every nation, won't be no separation. Coming up from the north and the south, we're on our way to the Father's house. Coming in from the east and the west, we're on our way to the land of rest. What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Well, there. We're gonna have a good time. What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Well, we're gonna walk on streets of gold in the homeland of the soul. We're gonna view the host in white, praise the Lamb who is alive. We're coming up from every nation on our way to the coronation. What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Loved ones, we're gonna have a good time. Then we'll walk and talk with Jesus. We're gonna have a good time. What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Well, when all God's children get there, we're gonna have a good time. When all of God's children get there, we're gonna have a good time. When all of God's children get there, get there, we're gonna have a good time. What a time, what a time, a mighty good time. Yeah, what a time, what a time, a mighty good time, a mighty good time.
Number one in that set was He Set Me Free by Judy Hudson. Behold the Lamb, the Man, the King by Tim Jones. And Joan Gregory singing When All God's Children Get There.
He spoke of a morning and an unclouded day, with no sorrow and hardship to bear. He said that where I am, you also shall stay. What will it be like to be there? He spoke of a life where we'd never grow old, in a city he's gone to prepare. He said that the streets would be paved with pure gold. What will it be like to be there? What will it be like to be there?
Oh, tell me,
what will it be like to be there? Forever and ever in heaven so fair. What will it be like to be there? He spoke of a trumpet when the dead would all rise, and we wonder how long it will be. It's written scales will all fall from our eyes, and the face of the Master we'll see. He spoke of forever where love never dies, and the souls of our loved ones we'll see. Where the demons can't harm us and are met with demise, how beautiful heaven must be. What will it be like to be there?
Oh, tell me.
What will it be like to be there? Forever and ever in heaven so fair. What will it be like to be there?
I saw him put his old hat in his pocket as he shuffled slowly through the cafe door. He was headed for the jukebox in the corner when he stumbled and fell across the floor. I ran and quickly knelt beside him. Then I gently placed my coat beneath his head. He reached up and handed me a quarter. Then he pointed to the jukebox and he said, "Is there a song on the jukebox about Jesus? I'd love to hear Hank sing I Saw the Light. Maybe you could find Rock of Ages. That old rugged cross would be just right. I remember all the words
country home. After supper, Daddy would always read the Bible. Then Mama would lead us in a gospel song. Our radio stayed on Del Rio, Texas. We heard Roy when he sang Great Speckled Bird. Sacred song with good old country music is the sweetest sound that I've ever heard. Is there a song on the jukebox about Jesus? I'd love to hear Hank sing "I Saw the Light." Maybe you could find Rock of Ages. That old rugged cross would be just right. I remember all the words, the precious memories.
Precious memories.
Those songs always were so dear to me. I want to hear another song about Jesus. Where he is where I'm gonna be. He was heaven bound with a smile on his face, while everybody sang Amazing Grace. Is there a song on the jukebox about Jesus? I'd love to hear Hank sing "I Saw the Light." Maybe you could find Rock of Ages. That old rugged cross would be just right. Where I'm gonna be. I wanna hear another song about Jesus. Where he is where I'm gonna be.
Mama called him our unseen guest, always welcome. Home, we were truly blessed. We gathered around our table and we bowed our heads just to give thanks to our unseen guest. I grew up in a Christian home outside the city limits. My mom and dad worked all their lives just to make ends meet. We never had too many comforts, it was never easy. Every night they taught us how to be all we could be. My dad would say, "You must work hard so you can make a living." His calloused hands were rough and hard, his voice was the same. A hard day's work for a good day's pay, that was his way of thinking. You shake the hand of another man, you better mean what you say. My mom would say, "We have a guest, and his name is Jesus. You can't ever see him, but he is always near. Just trust in him with all your heart, he'll make your home in heaven. He came to live inside me, so he is always here." Called him our unseen guest, always welcome in our home. he's our unseen guest. So here's some words of wisdom for you who don't believe. You need Jesus in your heart so he can set you free. And Mama called him our unseen guest. Always welcome in our home. We were truly blessed.
And our final set, we had Merle Haggard singing What Will It Be Like? Is There a Song on the Jukebox by W.C. Taylor and Unseen Guest by Barry Wayne.
Well, our time's up. For the past hour, you've been listening to Circuit Rider Radio. Hope to see you back here next week, good Lord willing. And remember to keep Christ in your country.